A driver nearly drove onto a train station platform and onto the tracks at the LIRR station in Mineola. Instead, you see here the car came to a rest as it hung off the edge of the platform. Police say the driver simply made a wrong turn in this case, and there were no injuries.